Hey everybody, 4 and 6 Psych back with episode next of Portal Knights. Let's dig right in. I want to go down to the castle and see what we've got going on. Make sure that we're all leveled up as good as possible. I want to... Master volume is okay. I want to turn that music down a little bit again. So a couple of things I've figured out. 15 blocks. Hopefully I'm not completely just repeating myself. But 15 blocks is the limit that you can reach. So, if I'm standing here, I can chop into this wall 15 blocks. And I'm not positive. Did I show you this little guy? Where are you, buddy? There he is. Hang on. Well, let's go upstairs. You'll be able to see him there on the floor. Ta-da! We have a pet. One of my other characters has a green frog, and one of my other characters has a white owl. Kind of cute. Turns out, when you find the pets, you just drag them up and put them there. And bada bing, it puts them in there. I don't know if you can switch pets or not. I haven't tried that yet. Well, let's start out with character. We have no points that we need to dole out. We're set on those. Archer station. I don't think I have any scales yet. And that's what we have on, right? Ranger, yep. I think on my other archer, on my other ranger, I think I went up, was it marksman? No, I don't think it was marksman. Yeah, I went up to huntsman on that one. So what do we have? 23 sharpening stones. We don't need anywhere near so much. Cotton husks. What the heck? To me like we've got something screwed up there. I think we have seeds downstairs. Take a look down there real quick. Yep. Seeds go down here. And the different blocks. Yeah, we'll keep that on us actually. And water's an ingredient. Okay. So how far have we gotten? Not very. Autumn Springs. Fort Finch. I'm thinking the Fallen Squires are running wild on this island. Maybe you can participate. Well, let's go see what we can do about that. We wouldn't mind collecting some more copper while we're over here. I think we're definitely going to get some experience. Doing a little bit of work on learning how to dodge better. I've noticed that those maggots, lava maggots and whatnot, seem to come up in twos. So whenever you find one, you're almost bound to find another. So I'm seeing they just made an announcement that there was an update, and you're seeing quests like these pop up now, which is pretty neat, really. Ways to gather extra experience. Was kind of funny. I certainly did not expect to get him. So I'm pretty happy with the quests on my other characters. I was able to go out and gather a bunch of eggs for another quest, and that worked out pretty darn well, I thought. like it's getting ready to be night outside. Which, I think we're strong enough to be able to stay here overnight. I always kind of feel a little bit bad about leaving the mouse behind. He catches up magically, though, so you don't have to worry about it. Eep. Thank you. inventory management real quick here. On one of my other characters, there was a quest yesterday where all you had to do was go to... Yep, Fort Finch. I think it was Fort Finch. Anyway, all you had to do was go there and mine coal. And you had a percentage chance of getting other rare metals. That character was pretty low level, and yet I was able to go and pick up, I think it was 26 steel ore. What was I hearing walking around? Oh, that guy. Between my armor and the new weapons, I'm doing pretty well out here. I don't think I even really needed to worry. Can we do? Let's distribute these points while we're at it. Talents? Nope. No new talents. Level 8. Thank you. repair work on our weapon there. I think we've done pretty well. I think we cleared them right out, to tell you the truth. I think we're getting closer to daylight hours here. Let's do this. Did I? Nope, I did not. All right. So this is what I want to do. So, we need some copper. We got some on us. So let's do bench. Q to rotate. That works. And now it wants us to do what? Craft a swiftness potion too using... Oh, you see, we're not going to be able to do that anyway. I wanted to be able to have a bench here, but... Swiftness potion is going to be over here, I think. Yeah. Swiftness potion 2. Did I get that? Strange. So ice rose and sea sapphire dust. So we completed it, and I don't see where, other than the other than the potion itself, I don't see where we got anything new or special. I guess we'll keep that on us. And we did manage to get a little coal while we were here. What do we got? With 31 minutes in, I think that that is a little long because I had some startup stuff that I was doing, but it's about on the money. So we're going to say... This is an episode. Thanks for coming on out and joining us, and we'll see you in the next episode. That will be episode number 8. So, I think that's all the time we got for this episode anyway. So we're going to call this one an episode, and we'll see you in the next one. Episode number 8, I believe. Until then... If you like what you're seeing, hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe and you'll get notifications when we put up new videos just like this one. If you have comments, questions, suggestions, opinions, anything like that, put those in the comments section below. And as always, if you have friends, invite them to come on over, check out the channel, and let us know what they think as well. See you in episode 8, folks. 4 and 6 Psych.